Bye guys.
Bye guys.
Fucking hacker.
Hello. Hello guys, my name is Guvataria and now I will show you my Dark Zone rifle build. I know you have many questions about new builds. I think one of the question following is always need to be submachine gun build or something else, but most of the time I only see in the Dark Zone they make only one build with Lady of Death, and this is my alternative. Please comment below if it needs some updates, because it's my first video and my first build for Dark Zone. It's mostly strong build for medium and long range, and if you want to try so, this build also can provide you defense for so. So first I want to talk about the build. The build you see is mostly Providence. I use three pieces of Providence, and one piece with gloves Petrov. Many of the people say that damage to armor and the damage to target out of cover, there is a formula for that, and they're right most of the time. These two items compare the most damage in the game, and if you need damage, you need to have these two items in your build. Without them, you will have damage, but you'll be not on the max. You'll be medium range damage, not nothing else. This is the max damage you can have on any of the builds you make. So, first of the weapons I use is Quasi Mi1. You know, it's a good weapon, and you need to use it with the talent Boomerang, because it's really sick talent. Critical hit have a 50 chance to return the bullet in the magazine. That it's really sick, I think. And after that, you increase the damage with this bullet. So if you do something like 1.5 million, you will do maybe 2 and more. And this is really sick. I use secondary weapon like everyone, so this one is Eagle Bear. I use it for short range. I use it because it's strong weapon, and if you are good with the game and have many hours, you know that if you check the talent of this weapon, if you do the headshot and if you activate it, this talent, you will be immortal. You will be immortal. But remember that if you do PvP after kill someone, you need to kill two more agents. So, like I say, three items Providence, two from my items, the specific two items I talk about it, are with armor, and in the end I have 1.1 million If you have unbreakable provenance with unbreakable, you will be more defended. So I suggest that you do that. You have this because you will need it if someone is close to you. More of the items need update, so I think with the time I will update it. You can see that some of the items it's not with the full attribute, like this one, it's only half of the health. You can update it. Others are the same. So if you have this build, you need critical chance and critical damage of, on the items. Other of that, you need health. Nothing else, health. I know it will be easy from killing you with fire and something else. Yeah, they will kill you easy, but this is the game. You can not have all. You can only focus of your build if you do damage, or you be, if you do more damage, you'll be easy to kill. If you be defensive, you will be hard to kill, but you also cannot kill someone with defense. So here, this build, you can kill defense guys. Not really easy, but you can kill it, kill them. So continuously, this is the build for use. Let's continue with the talent. I use this talent, this specialization. I'm sorry. With the shield talent. With the shield talent. Why that? Because the shield is really sick. You provide you additional defense. So I suggest to use this specialization not only for the armor and the shield, and for the med kit. When you use it, they will be recover you 200% and 200% health for 10 seconds. So for these 10 seconds, you will do at least one kill for sure. I'm using a rifle and assault rifle, so this is the two passive talent you need to skill up. And for all you need, this is about the specialization. The other thing you need to have, like I say, the skill, the shield, and this shield you need to have good health, nothing else. More, you can put active regeneration, but I'm using good health. And also damage bonus per enemy. If you have someone else with you and he's back of you, he will additionally have damage. The other thing I'm using is the drone. I don't use Hive because you will be dead if you someone put you in the on the ground. you will not survive. That's why it's more important to have additional defense on this build, and this is the defense drone. And this is my build. I know it's not the perfect build. I know many of you will say with hate comments like this is stupid build and something like that, but I'm sure that if you have this build and play with him like I say many hours, you will like it, and I will be happy that I provided with this build.